Jeez, that's a creepy looking truck.
Come on, truck.
Jeez, you drive fucking slow. Seriously, your truck isn't your own name. Jeez, didn't I pass this guy? Come on, truck, get out of the way. Oh, you fuck! What is wrong with this guy? Really can't be the same track, can it? I'm actually getting a bit freaked out. Probably just imagining things. No, this can't be. I mean, this is the same bloody truck. Okay, wait, now this is too coincidental, right? Jeez. What the hell? I'm seriously freaked out right now. Is that the driver? the road. Fuck! Come on, shake this guy!
We gotta wait for this person.
Stop here. See if I can find some help. Hello? Hello? Anybody here? Do you have a phone? A payphone by any chance?
The phone's round back.
Thanks. Call the cops and see if they can.
Department. All our officers are currently unavailable.
Just perfect.
Please leave a report and we
cops
will get back
when you
to
need
you
them.
As soon as possible.
Come on, John. Please. Please, dude. Please. Answer your phone. Please. Dude, it's Chad. As soon as you get this message, please contact the authorities. I'm in Blaine County. And yeah, I just really need the help. Bye. Maybe the lady at the bar, maybe she's got some emergency numbers for me. Shit, wait, I left something in the car, so go back and fetch it. Shit! He's here.
I put up naked pics of my ex.
She's actually here in the bar somewhere. Okay, let's end this now.
Oh, yeah!
It's you. I know it is! You ass! You have any idea what I've been through! Piss off!
What's new, Captain?
sorry. No! Man, why can't this guy just leave me alone? I can't believe this happened to me. I want this to end. I mean, why? It's just... Holy shit!
you, boss. Come on!